We're back, playing more Satisfactory. And last time, we built a space elevator. It is amazing. Let's go check it out. So, it looks like there's a control panel. You, what do you want? You want 50 of these, we knew that. Project assembly platform, delivery will unlock tier 3 and 4. 50 of these. E to oh, you don't actually need to go to this console. Good to know. No, okay, I thought I was gonna fall. Okay, these leaves are going to get annoying very quick. I can go underneath to trim them all. Load, seal, send. Okay. I'm guessing I can do that after. Wait, I have a resource scanner thing. Resource scanner thing. What do you do? Barry! Attention, out of range. Barry! Power slugs. Cancel. Power slugs. How do you work? Out of range. Oh. Lame. Barry. Wait, the power slugs does not say out of range. How do you work? You're this way. I'm way too easily distracted for this game. No! We're getting further. Wait, you're right here. Dig through this. Okay, if I... if I go around, we can do that. The power slug will be right here-ish. Didn't the last one have, like, a glow? What is that? We're gonna get this. Even if I have to build to do it. But it looked like I don't have to build, maybe. Okay, maybe I do. No, I don't. If I was a power slug, I would be on top of this arch, because that would be the best place to be. With the bees... and with that, okay. To be on top of this arch, it's kind of a pain. Is that where I think it's totally where I think it is? Yeah, yeah, you're a jerk. It's poison. I have to wait for that to clear. It's not gonna clear as long as I'm up here. I see it! Okay. I totally see it. To get there, I have not figured out how I'm gonna do that yet. But I'm gonna do it. Okay. This... worked right there. Almost. Okay, from right here. This can go. No, that's not what I wanted. Oh, that's a post. I can use that to build conveyors on it. Okay, I kind of understand. Okay, I don't actually need you, so I'd like you to go away now. Although, maybe I do need it to, like, scan the slug? I think I just pick up the slug. You! Collecting blue power slug. I want to zap you. Okay, never mind. I want to fall. We totally got a power slug. Now. There's more. Power slug hunting? The other one. They let out a sparkle, so it can't be that... It's like right here. We can go up there. I don't even need to build to get up there, I don't think. I probably need to build to get to wherever it is, but... Yeah, yeah. I have a stunner! Where are you at? I will speed stun and punch you. Get back here. I'm not done with you. Yeah. It still sounds like there might be one alive. Wait, sparkles. Is it underground? It was. There was a thing. There was a thing. This is going to be a yellow power slug, which is the color that I needed. Right here. You there! Get back here. Easy game. And we got hog remains. You are a hog.
The remains of this creature might shed light on how to increase chances of survival. A new research tree can now be accessed in the MAM.
A new research tree can now be accessed in the MAM. Power slug. Okay, what else could I do? There's another. There are so many power slugs. I don't even know why I want them. Let's just assume that we do. Because why else would they give me a thing? I could be checking for barriers, berries as well. There it is. We see it. Why do we want you? I would like them all. We're just going to collect them like they're Pokemon. Okay. No, okay, so what was... Oh, it was right-click. There's berries! Even more important than power slugs, possibly. Bam! We found berries! That was it. There's more berries! I could mark these on the map. I don't know if they regrow right here. There's more berries. Okay. There's even more berries. There's all of... Okay. I am going to mess up your day. Is there more than one of them? Because it feels like there is. Okay, they do a lot of knockback. You're not even zooming at me. Okay, now you're zooming. Okay. 2.5. Not good. Got the berry. No, I swear I dodged that. I am very dead. Very, very dead. Very dead. That's fine. I say that's fine. I don't know if that's fine. We still have the berry scanner. And we could use it to look for power slugs. If I was a... There's a power slug. It's probably up there. I need to get my body back. To get my body back. Wait, wasn't there a crate right around here? Where am I? I'm right here. What is right under me? There is totally a crate right here. Where is this crate? Can't tell where. There's too many crates on the map. This would be a lot easier to find if there was only one on the compass. I'm guessing I fell. I can't uncover it. Okay, let's hit the map and I can zoom in. Oh, I'm already zoomed in. It's right here. I swear there's a crate right here. I don't see it, but it's here. I know it's here. Hit M. Crate. It's right here. Right there. We've done it. Take all. Okay, the more of the crates I collect, we have a marker for the space elevator. That's a free way to mark the iron base. All right, next up, there is a crate. Wait, where's my other crate? This isn't my crate. I must have... No, that's not right. Did I die all the way out here? That doesn't seem correct. It wasn't here. It wasn't here. Those are both falling off the cliff. It must be... Oh, I can set this as a waypoint, huh? Wait, how do I do that? You. How come I can't set you as a waypoint? No milestone selected. New map marker. No. Okay. It should be this direction. That does look like where I was. And there's two crates over here. So let's go get them both. It was over by some berry bushes. Wait, why do I have... Oh, never mind. It was showing me... I thought I had a power slug in my other hand. But it was just showing me that that's what we're currently detecting. I could switch it to berries. There is a power slug over here as well. And a Christmas present. Wait, we passed it. Okay, it's easier to try and detect it when I'm coming from this direction. So if we hit the map, it should be right here. Right here? I feel like I'm blind. How? Wait, I'm not facing... Okay, that's the other one. This one is right here. There it is. I see it. I was blind. And it had a lot of stuff. But it did all fit. Okay. Next up, there is a power slug. I do want that other crate, but I doubt I'm going to be able to... Maybe I can pick it up. It's not going to have, like, anything too fancy in it. Because it was an early crate. That power slug. Where is it at? Not where I expected. Wait, what? They're always, like, underneath things. I can't chop this down because I didn't bring solid fuel. I could get this quartz, but I don't have space. OK, Okay, let's look at where this crate is. I just went around in a weird way. You were a thing! Not enough space. I would like to throw out... none of these? These. What is that? That's a power slug. Bam! We got bacon arnica. Oh, right, there's you. It's gonna hit me. Doesn't matter. Got the slug. Got the bacon. There's still more slugs? There are so many slugs. There are berries. I see more berries. I see more berries. Wait, get the berries. Berries? There we go. Cool. So you have to actually point at the berry itself. Pale berries. Power slug. I see the power slug. I was gonna say it's gonna be way up there, but I was wrong. It's right there. Okay, two of you. They're gonna be mad. No! I tried to jump. Just let me get it. Okay, cool. Good stuff. Shift. There's another power slug. This one is right here. You jerks! It's this one. I don't think I can fight two of these. There's also buried. Yeah, I definitely cannot fight two of these. Okay, let's go run away. No, you jerk. Come at me. Now there's only one of you. Oh, there's two. There's maybe three. There's at least two. It's hard to tell. They're very zoomy. Killed one. You stupid zoomy. Oh, there were... maybe I didn't kill one. I think there were three, but maybe there were two, and I didn't kill it when I thought that I had. That could be a thing. Let's go back. If we hit M, where was that I just died? Right here. You... highlight marker. Remove marker. Why can I not highlight this? Because you're not a marker. Okay. This is the crate that I'm going towards. Let's go get it. It may not look like I'm making progress in the game. That's because I'm not really. But we're getting power slugs, and we're getting berries, and I already got a piece of armor that I can research, or a piece of their skin or whatever. So things are happening. They may not be space elevator things, but they're things. What is this?
Relaying message.
Stop!
I have taken ill and need your help to find a cure.
Oh right, I already saw that before.
The only remedy is alien artifacts.
Alien artifacts. Oh, come on, you jerk. You do heal more quickly when you're below 3 HP. So at least that's good. I'm going to almost die. Okay, they stop making noises. Nope. It's right there. Not cool. As long as it's just one, it's kind of doable. Kind of. They do disappear very quickly. I know it's still stalking me. Nope, you're a jerk. I'm like one or two hits from death. Okay, we have a clearing. Clearing equals fair fight, kind of. Kind of. Bam. Are you actually dead? I don't believe it. I do believe it because we got the hog remains. Okay. We're healing back up. We're up to 3 HP. What is this crate? Did I really get my crate? This doesn't feel like my crate. Did I just lose my stuff? I must have been all the way down here. Okay. Is that really how far I went? Could be. I'm not gonna zap the birds, because maybe this is karma. But I could go back to the power slug scanner. This tree looks like it would house a power slug. Nope. Right there. Why are these things always here? I should have jumped. Oh, come on. No, I was supposed to be picking it up. I canceled it. I'm stupid. Okay. You want to fight? We'll fight. Will I lose? Yeah. It's okay. Will I make excuses like that I couldn't see? Wait. Oh, I thought it fell down the cliff. Instead, I fell down the cliff. There it is. We got the remains. Good stuff. I will not be chased away from my power slugs. Bam. If I was a power slug, I would be right here. But I'm supposed to be getting a crate. Crate's kind of close by. Power slug. Power slugs would be a lot easier to get if I had a jetpack. Berries. The berries are easy to get. Look at that. Crate. Easy game. Didn't I find... I can't even take all the stuff. What is this? Hog remains. I care about those. I care about, like, all of this. Okay. We'll come back for it someday. If I was a power slug, I would be right there. Of course. What are you two doing? Okay. You're kind of stuck on each other. I don't like there being two of them. Oh, come on. That was very predictable, and that corpse is going to be hard to get back. All right, let's go do it. I should try and make a better weapon. If I had that candy cane weapon, we would be destroying them. out of range. Power slug? There's one up here. No, because I would see its sparkles. Oh, I see its sparkles. Good stuff. Yep. 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 Power slug? If I was a power slug, look for sparkles. I would be right there. Okay, I'm starting to think that these aren't even that worth collecting. Because, wow, there are a lot of them. But now, I've dedicated too much time to it. I've collected too many. Yeah, yeah. There's berries up here. This isn't even the way to my corpse. I just figured while I was here, I should go look. No, because this is a cliff. I remember this. There's two of you? That's so cheaty for there to be two. That was a good boost. I think I can get out. But if I get hit again, I am in trouble. I managed to heal back a bit before getting hit that time. No, that tree messed with me. Okay, that corpse is easy to get. We got another slug, so we're still making progress. That crate is easy to get. If we look at the map, why are there so many crates right here? These are down there. Is that true? Yes. Okay, so don't worry about those. We'll get those at a later point. Also, I don't have inventory space to get my crates anymore. Slight problem. Take all. I hear the thing. But there is a power slug somewhere near here. If I was a power slug, I would be right over here somewhere. No, because then I would see the sparkles. Wait. Yeah, yeah. It's right around here. It's probably down here. Nope. Okay. The things are here. My crate is this way. Go get the crates. One of them I couldn't pick up all the stuff from. The other one is going to be guarded by two things down by a yellow power slug. I could fight the two. That is a thing that I could do. Wait, where's my crate? Oops. What is hitting me? Stop doing that. You! I have so many berries to feed you, if you would like them. What is that tree? Oh, come on, I got that. Oh, there's three of them! I might be dead. Nope, I am alive. But I'm about to die because this crate is also guarded. This isn't the right place, is it? It's not the right place. But there is a power slug down here. Maybe it's up above. Maybe. Nope. It's right there. This is the right place. I'm gonna get hit by two of them. Stop. Tickle. We're gonna leave another crate. What was that? That's probably copper. If I get them to chase me enough. Wait, that's one of their bodies. I care about that. Okay, they did chase me a good amount. Ah, the other one stayed down. It's eating my crate. Stop! I was hoping I could go back and get the slug. They're still on me. We got it. Easy game. Is this copper? That's pure copper. Okay, there are two crates over there. If I had inventory space, I would be able to pick them up. Wait. I think I could quit collecting power slugs now. And just try and make it back to the space elevator. My iron base. 2 HP. We're fine. This is fine. But, power slug. And berry. Look for the sparkle of the power slug. It's near here somewhere. But I think it's up there. Not another two. Of course there are. I could get them to run off a cliff, but I'm gonna run off the cliff. That looks like sulfur. Oh. No. I'm not a very good jumper. You there, friend. Oh no. What do you want? You want, I couldn't tell. Those looked like those frames that I have to build on the ground for free. Okay. Where am I going? They're still following me. There's so many of them. Oh, there's another. Hey, I'm back to my crate. Take all. Okay. Nope. Don't take any. I just went in a circle. Okay, we're looking for that. That is an easy landmark without even using the compass. I like it. I'd like it more if I didn't have all of the crates making it harder to see on the compass, but still good. Did they stop following me? I doubt it. Did they? We're free for the first time in forever. Okay. So this slug that I... No! Why is this game like this? I don't want to go down there. There's a Christmas present that I don't need. Okay. Space elevator. Oh. Hey, reindeer friend. Pet. Pet. These frames. I don't have space. I picked up 13 of them. It's so good. Okay, wait. This is how I ended up back at the other place. There was a hard drive on the ground. I just saw it. I don't have inventory space. We need to come back to this. Okay. This is the direction I'm supposed to be going. North. So south of the space elevator, there are a bunch of aliens that are mean, but they're guarding a hard drive, which I needed for something. All you gotta do is fall. I can fall. Any power slugs? There is a power slug. No, that thing's a super mean thing. Fire lizard. I don't need to deal with a fire lizard. Power slug, though. Oh, I don't even have room for these leaves that I'm trying and failing to pick up. Okay, if I was a power slug, I would be right towards the space elevator. Perfect. I'm looking for the little sparkles. They're right there. Okay, cool. Where were they? They're right there. You're gonna be a pain to get to. And it sounds like there's enemies. Wait. That's a good way to get to you. And the enemies might not be able to get up here. But I can't get up here either. I want to hit four. I'm gonna put one of these right here. Cool. And then I'm gonna put another one up here and raise it up that much. But it's facing the wrong direction. Take it back down. Hit four. What does it take to build these? Not that much, a little bit. Oh, there's an arrow on it indicating which direction it's gonna face. So I want, oh no. Okay, hit three. This goes to right there. Perfect. I'm learning how to build from this. This one wants to be right there. That's going to be too steep. Way too steep. That's as tall as it can go. Okay. Don't worry, power slug. Okay, four. That goes there. Three. This. Can't quite. Oh, player is in the way. Wait a second. That's something that I can handle. We totally handled it. It's beautiful. No! Crap. How do I get back up there? Right here. Who built this? Would this function if I put items on it? I feel like it would. It's so beautiful. It's a work of art. Bam. We've done it. There's another power slug. Okay, which way is the space elevator? Right there. It's right nearby. Cool. I think I'm just gonna go back home. We are in a power slug free zone. Look at that. Out of range. Good stuff. Why is this all backed up? Okay, I think it turned around. Oh, it probably ran out of fuel. I bet it did. Yep. So I would come here. I can't grab the fuel because I don't have any space. Oh, I could put the grass into the other one. Even though I want to convert it over, I might as well use up this grass. Bam. Okay, so these need like 800 or so biofuel. Bam. Breakers will trip if all four of you aren't running, though. Pretty sure. This one could get solid, but no. I don't have enough solid yet. Fuse on. Weird, it's just that one that has a fuse? Okay. Wait, I heard a beep. There is a power slug in that direction. Okay, let's get this thing off of our hotbar forever. We do not need power slugs ever again. Power slugs. What could I do with you now? If I had 25 rotors, I could get power shards. This one we already got, right? Yeah, node researched. This one wants me to get this. I probably could get those rotors right now. What else did we have? Quartz. Didn't I get more quartz? I feel like I did. Can't afford. Maybe I did not. There was a new thing from hunting. Alien organisms. Yes, this. Alien protein. Start the research. Analysis complete. Is it going to talk to me? No. What was making that whooshing sound? 9% researched. Okay, so this wants alien protein. This wants alien protein. No. This wants, what is this? Hatcher remains. What is a hatcher? Spider. Stinger remains. That seems like a spider. This wants plasma spitter remains. Alien protein. Alien DNA capsule and biomass. Can I make alien protein? I could. Hog protein. But I can only make 3 of it and I need 5. I can make a power shard. Cool. I think I needed this. For... not that one. For this one. Start the research. Overclock production. 25 rotors. Let's go see if I can get 25 rotors. If I was going to get 25 rotors, I would do it after this assembler. That's even more than I needed. Perfect. Why is there sparkle? Because there's an iron mine right there. Don't need it. You wanted this. Yellow power shards. Analysis complete. We are 80% researched. What are these? Pink, purple power shards. Just need a purple thing, copper sheets, and 25 frames. I'm close to having 25 frames. So now, if I go back to my slug scanner, could I find purple? No. Maybe. It doesn't tell me a color. That is fair. All right. I feel like we were super productive today. For now, that is going to do it for this episode. Thanks for watching.